labor, no child labor, nothing. All the farmers or anyone working in any aspect of a CO chocolate bar is being paid fairly for the work they're putting into our chocolate. So people at the farms, people here at Theo, and everyone in between is being paid fairly for the work they're putting into our chocolate.
A little song.
Very basic terms, they get paid double the market value of the cocoa. So their what they're actually being paid is going to fluctuate depending on how much cocoa is worth. And in very general terms, it's about double.
In every life we have some trouble. When you
were certified by a company called IMO, and they are the people that have, they have the listicles like, this is what you need to be certified. If you meet this criteria, we will certify you fair trade. And they do one random check-in and one scheduled check-in a year, both here and back at the factory, or at the farms. And they're special because they actually follow through the whole process.
Don't worry, be happy.
How does chocolate help 20,000 people in Eastern Congo? The U.S. is helping to create change in the Democratic Republic of Congo. In the DRC, there are 300,000 square miles of farmable land. That land is about the size of Texas, and only 2% of it is being farmed due to conflict in the DRC. To help this region emerge from poverty and violence, Theo Chocolate has partnered with the Eastern Congo Initiative. Together, they are training 2,000 farmers to grow high-quality cocoa. Cocoa is a high-yield, value-added crop that commands good prices and provides a source of income for women in the area. These people are less susceptible to militia activity, and the cocoa crop provides biodiversity and prevents deforestation. The very first harvest exported 340 tons of organic fair trade certified cocoa, which Theo is using to create the first chocolate bars made from 100% Congolese cocoa. This is benefiting 20,000 Congolese lives. We as consumers can help support these efforts and improve more lives by buying Theo Congo bars for our chocolate cravings.
Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't worry, be happy. Cause when you worry, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry, be happy, don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy.